One thing that leaders struggle with the most in leading change is doing the work of leading change. And that means really digging in and understanding what it means to you, what it means to your team. And also, it takes really looking at how do I model the behaviors that are going to achieve success? And how do I show my team with my actions that this change is good?